first step is just to apply your foundation and concealer and whatever else you do that's like that. And then next step, I'm just going to take a fluffy brush and I'm going to take this eyeshadow palette that's just like browns, and I'm going to take the medium brown at the bottom, and I'm going to contour with it. I'm going to do a lot more contouring today. So contour the cheeks, under the jaw, and under the pimple. Okay, and then after I apply that, I'm going to go with this blush set, and I'm going to use the light one, and then I'm going to re-blush. And after you're done applying that, we can move on to the eyes. So for the eyes, I'm going to first take this eyeshadow pencil in emerald green and line my eyes. I only have to line the waterline because it's hard to put on the tight line unless you have like a normal green eyeliner pencil. I don't know. I'm just gonna put it on here. Okay. So next I'm gonna just take a eyeshadow brush and some eyeshadow. I have the Bare Minerals in Real Deal, and I also have this Color Concept eyeshadow palette that has some greens in it. So I'm going to start with the Color Concept eyeshadow palette, and I'm going to use this dark green here, and I'm just going to like wing it out. Once we have the base, I'm going to go and take the Bare Minerals, and I'm just going to go over it and just develop some depth and dimension. After we apply this lighter green, I'm going to go in with a black and just do the highlight and add more depth to it. So yeah, just use whatever black you want. I'm using my Blind on My Eyes, Hypermetal, London, and Night Jewel. Like I always use, but you can use whatever you want. Eyes made their peace in difficulties with wounded lips and salted cheeks. And finally we okay, now that we have that done, we're going to take I'm going to take Maybelline Eye Studio gel eyeliner and just add this eyeliner thing. It's kind of like just a wetty looking eyeliner. So I'll show you how. So first I just make a little line underneath the green eyeliner. I come up for the first point, which is actually the second top point, so it's this point. And then I'm going to make the points underneath, which are just 3 points. So going out from the bottom, I'm going to just add a line, and then add a shorter line. You could. And even shorter line. Need that. dots in them and I just fill it in. Done that, I'm going to put on mascara. So I'm just using the one I always use, which is the flamed out by CoverGirl. And I'm going to put it on really thick because I want really full lashes. I'm gonna just go on to the lips. So yeah, for the lips, I'm just gonna use Revlon Cherries in the Snow. So yeah, it's really nice pink. I thought it was gonna be more red, but it's actually really pink. So I'm going to make like the arches of our lips higher than they are. So emphasize them, kind of make them look hard. There's going to be some lip on the side that I'm not going to color in because my lips have just like a full, to give it this more full effect and just like pouty, we're going to take a little bit off and you can add concealer, but my lips are like light enough that I'm not going to have to do that. Just fill it in and go a little over the line. Yeah, I like blending it out. I messed it up a little, so I'm just gonna go. So I'm gonna go, just take a little makeup remover cloth and fix it up real quick. Okay, and as for the hair, I'm just going to pin back my bangs like I have them now. Really simple. Take a bobby pin. So yeah, that's it for the hair. It's really simple and my hair is super greasy. So it keeps it all back nicely.
Cheeks, and finally we step to leave to the departure lounge.